In today's video, I'm going to show you one of the hippest areas in Bangkok, ARI.
Hip neighborhood. This is one of the good photo taking spots.
To keep you away from my mind. And I tell you this ain't no lie.
Traditional Thai dessert.
But I've done my best to find.
This is interesting. Very good looking. Local brand coffee. This is look very nice. Take a look at this.
I guess that I cannot hide the emotions.
Any teenagers here for photos?
I need to stop reminiscing. I still wanna make you feel alright when I'm not. I've been like this from the beginning. I just wanna make you feel.
From ARI BTS station. Just walk down until you see thongyoy soy 7. Actually, around BTS ARI station, there are a lot of things going on. Good local market and street food. But since this video is about cafe hopping, I will walk you to soy ARI for near or north. We are now in soy ARI 1.
I just walked out from ARI BTS station to this street here, and I will show you all the interesting cafe in ARI. If you're in Bangkok and you want to do a little bit of walking and explore one of the hippest neighborhood, you should consider coming to ARI. This area is like open space with all the house and cafes with a lot of things going on. I will show you what to see with my recommendation of all the top favorite cafes. The first stop for today is Gump ARI Community Space in Soy ARI 4. With just 1 minute walk, you will get to see Gump.
I promise I've really tried to keep you away from my mind. And I tell you this ain't no lie, but I've done my best to find someone new to give all my time. But all I wanna do is rewind.
Oh. As you can see, at Gump here, teenagers like to come and take photos. This is one of the good photo taking spots in ARI. Hong Kong style fried pork with rice here. Milkshake and burgers there. Actually, around area of ARI, there are plenty of cafe and coffee shop. Stay tuned. Just opposite Gump, you have Thongyoy Cafe, a coffee place with Thai tea and Thai coffee. But what different is that they serve traditional Thai dessert. Let me show you what this looks like.
But I've done my best to find someone new to give all my time. But all I wanna do is rewind. Oh, I guess that I cannot hide.
As you see, right, tourists like to come and buy some Thai snack back home as a Thai souvenir. This is the drink that we got today. Nam da chiep, nam an chan, kit lam duan, and cheesecake with foie thong. I will put all the description for you. This cheesecake is definitely not Thai. This is my first time eating foie thong with cheesecake. But it's quite nice. This is interesting. Very good looking. It is a sugar candy. In Thai, we call it khanom alua.
That was Thongyoy Cafe.
Actually, it's okay. It's quite unique. I never have phoi thong with cheesecake before. You can find a dessert like this in typical local market, any part in Thailand, with a little bit cheaper price. Actually, a lot cheaper. If you are in Bangkok and you want to do some cafe hopping, ARI is the area for you, right? You get to walk in a like hip neighborhood with a lot of cafe. Next is Nana Coffee Roaster.
I went by your house, what a big mistake. But for a while I thought that I wouldn't break. Ooh. I need something else to clear my head. Someone to tell me how to live instead. Just open your eyes and take my advice. Stop rolling the dice.
If you like coffee and you in Thailand, I encourage you to try some local brand coffee. Nana Coffee Roaster is one of them. The place is look very nice, but they also kind of like select their own coffee beans and roast their own coffees. Similar standard to Starbucks. Take a look at this. And one thing you need to know about cafe hoppings in this area, half of them, they are run out of business, right? If you're going to go, just make sure that they are open, because I make the list for you. This is about 7 of them, only 4 open.
ARI not only have the coffee place that I recommend, there are many coffee and restaurant, and BTS station is just over there. Within like 5 to 10 minutes walk, this is the area for you to do cafe hopping in Bangkok. Next, we have Trust Cafe. You have to pay 50 baht to get in, and that will be used as a discount to your drink. ARI has many cafe and restaurant, but the 4 places that I recommend you in today's video, they are in a walking distance, not far from BTS ARI station. From the first stop to this stop, you can walk easily within 5 minutes.
In and out of love, never get enough. We never seem to get older. When things are going right.
As you see, many teenagers here for photos. That's why the owner have to force you to buy the entrance ticket for 50 baht each. This can be used as a discount to your drinks. Just a friendly reminder that you are in Bangkok, not Korea. But at the moment, K-pop influence is quite big among Thai teenagers. This is my first time here, right? Just to showing you guys. I am a little bit too old for this place, but here we go. I'm going honey lemonade, 2. She actually tell me to buy drink before go take a seat. Very serious, very sticky serious. I don't know if you know this. Nowadays in Thailand, we do a lot of like money transfer to mobile bankings. I already asked for you, right? They say if you do not have mobile banking, you can actually use cash.
We should be good, but we keep lighting fires. The words would be cause we're scared of the silence. We should be good, but we keep lighting fires. Fires around ourselves. We should be good, but we keep lighting fires. The words would be cause we're scared of the silence.
This is my 4th thing for today. The reason I'm doing this cafe hopping is because one of the comments tell me, hey Sean, where is the best area to do cafe hopping? Here you go. Hope you like this video, right? My name is CHON. If you appreciate what I do, don't forget to hit like or subscribe. I'm supposed to make your trips to Bangkok and Thailand be a better one. Bye bye for now. I really need to go pee. Bye bye.
We should be good, but we keep lighting fires. The words repeat, cause we're scared of the silence. We should be good, but we keep lighting fires. Fires around ourselves.